Hello everyone, my name is Aliakbar and I would like to welcome you all to an electrifying journey into the future of transportation. Did you know that the very first electric vehicle dates back to the early 1830s? Yes, that's right. Long before the roaring engines we know today, electric vehicles were quietly revolutionizing mobility. Fast forward to the 21st century, electric vehicles are causing quite a buzz with their environmental friendliness, cutting-edge technology, and mind-blowing innovations. In this lecture, we'll explore the world of electric vehicles and delve into their remarkable benefits and technology. So, let's get started. First, let's define what an electric vehicle is and how it differs from conventional vehicle. An electric vehicle, or EV, is an automobile that uses one or more electric motors for propulsion instead of an internal combustion engine found in traditional gasoline-powered vehicles. Now that we have a clear understanding of what an electric vehicle is and how it differs from conventional cars, let's dive deeper into some of the most compelling advantages that make electric vehicles the star of sustainability. One of the significant advantages of electric vehicle is their environmental friendliness. Unlike conventional vehicles that burn fossil fuels and emit harmful greenhouse gases, electric vehicle produces zero tailpipe emissions when operating. This feature contributes to cleaner air quality, reduce pollution-related health issues, and help combat climate change. Another compelling aspect that sets electric vehicles apart is their reduced dependence on fossil fuels. Since they primarily rely on electricity for power, they are not reliant on gasoline or diesel fuel. This diversification in the energy sources for transportation can contribute to energy security by reducing our dependence on limited fossil fuel reserves. Another advantage of electric vehicles is the potential for cost savings. Now you might wonder, are electric vehicles worth the investment? Brace yourself for some electrifying revelations. Because while the initial purchase price of electric vehicles may be higher than that of conventional vehicles, they often offer lower operating cost. Electricity is generally cheaper than gasoline on a per kilometer basis, and electric vehicles require less maintenance due to fewer moving parts, resulting in potential long-term savings for owners. Electric vehicles reveal themselves as not just environmentally responsible choices, but also financially savvy ones. Now that we have a clear understanding what electrical vehicles are and their benefits, let's dive into the key components that make this vehicle tick and propel them forward. Did you know that electric vehicles typically have fewer than 100 moving parts in their powertrains? While traditional gasoline-powered vehicles can have several hundred moving parts or more. Yes, you heard it right. It's an engineering marvel that's transforming the way we think about mobility. Now, let's begin our journey with the pulsating heart of this eco-conscious wonder. The electric motor is a heart of an electric vehicle. It converts electrical energy from a battery into a mechanical energy, providing the necessary torque to drive the wheels. Electric motors are highly efficient, delivering instant torque, smooth acceleration, and a quiet driving experience. One of the hidden gems of the electric motor is its simplified design. With fewer moving parts compared to the intricate components of an internal combustion engine, the electric motor is inherently more reliable and requires less maintenance over its lifetime. Now, let's shift our focus to the energy source that powers these electrifying machines, the battery pack. The battery pack is the energy source of an electric vehicle. It stores electricity that powers the electric motor. Typically, electric vehicle uses advanced lithium-ion batteries, which offer high energy density and longer range. The battery pack provides the necessary voltage and current to drive the electric motor and other vehicle systems. Did you know that the battery pack in an electric vehicle can weigh as much as 500 to 1000 kg. That's like carrying the weight of a grand piano on board. But here's the astonishing part. It's this very battery pack that empowers your electric vehicle to zoom down the road with remarkable efficiency and speed. So, while it might seem heavy, it's the key to unlocking the green and thrilling potential of electric mobility. Now, let's shine a spotlight on the unsung hero of electric vehicle technology, power electronics. Power electronics play a crucial role in managing the flow of electrical energy within an electric vehicle. They control the conversion of electrical energy between the battery pack and the electric motor. Power electronics components, such as inverter and converters, optimize power flow, regulate voltage and current, and manage the overall efficiency of the vehicle's electrical system. Did you know that these tiny, unassuming components are the unsung heroes of an energy efficiency? Yes, that's right. Power electronics can significantly boost the efficiency of an electric vehicle by intelligently managing the flow of electrical energy. They act as brilliant conductors, ensuring every precious watt of power is utilized to its fullest potential, making electric vehicle not only powerful, but also remarkably energy efficient. Now, let's move on to the lifeline of electric vehicle sustainability, the onboard charging system. This ingenious setup enables the electric vehicle to recharge its battery pack from external power sources. It includes components like the charging port, charging cable, and an onboard charger. These components allow the vehicle to connect to charging stations or domestic power outlets, converting alternating current to direct current to charge the battery pack. Now, let's discuss how these components work together and explore the magic of teamwork as these components join forces to propel our electric vehicles. The battery pack provides electrical energy to the power electronics, which controls and delivers the power to the electric motor. The electric motor then converts the electrical energy that it received into mechanical energy, driving the wheel and propelling the vehicle forward. Now imagine, as the driver activates the accelerator pedal, it sends a signal to the power electronics to provide the desired power from the battery pack. The power electronics regulate the energy flow to the electric motor, which then generates the torque needed to rotate the wheel and move the vehicle. This collaborative effort between the components allows for a smooth and efficient driving experience. As we witness the seamless collaboration between electric vehicle components, let's take a moment to embrace the power of knowledge with our remarkable sponsor, the Scholars Club. Did you know that just like how the battery pack provides energy to the power electronics, the Scholars Club provides the energy of learning to students like you? Whether you are struggling with assignments, project, or thesis work, or in need of a perfect tutor who understands your academic requirements inside out, then look no further, because the Scholars Club has got you covered. With just a sign up, you unlock a world of possibility. Fill out your academic details and budget, and their cutting-edge machine learning platform will do the rest. Watch as your requirements spread across the platform, attracting the perfect tutor who's tailor-made for you. It's like magic, an all-in-one experience where you can choose from a pool of proposals sent by their tutors, or manually search for the ideal tutor using their state-of-the-art search engine. And now, here's the best part. Visit thescholarsclub.com or download their user-friendly app from the Play Store or Apple Store. Your academic success awaits. And now, coming back, gazing towards the horizon of possibilities, let's explore the future outlook and emerging trend in the electric vehicle industries, offering exciting possibilities for sustainability, technology, and urban planning. The electric vehicle market has been experiencing significant growth in recent years. With an increasing number of automakers investing in electric vehicle development, analysts project that this trend will continue, and electric vehicles will capture a substantial share of the global automotive market in the coming years. This growth is driven by factors such as strict emission regulations, advancement in battery technology, and increasing consumer demand for sustainable transportation solutions. Several emerging technologies show great promise for the future of electric vehicle. One shining example is solid-state batteries. These batteries offer higher energy density, faster charging times, and improved safety compared to conventional lithium-ion batteries. Solid-state batteries have the potential to significantly increase the range of electric vehicles and enhance overall performance. Did you know that solid-state batteries can achieve an impressive 80% charge in just a matter of minutes? Unlike conventional lithium-ion batteries, that takes hours to charge fully. These cutting-edge batteries are revolutionizing electric vehicle charging with lightning-fast refueling times. Another exciting technology is wireless charging. This technology eliminates the need for physical charging cable and allows for convenient and effortless charging of electric vehicle. With wireless charging, vehicles can be charged simply by parking over specially designed charging pads embedded in the ground. This technology has the potential to revolutionize the charging experience and further enhance the convenience of electric vehicle ownership. And that's not all. There's yet another trend that holds tremendous promise, coined as vehicle-to-grid integration, or as V2G integration. V2G technology enables electric vehicles to not only consume electricity, but also serve as mobile energy storage units. When connected to the grid, electric vehicles can discharge excess stored energy back into the grid during peak demand periods. This bidirectional energy flow can help stabilize the grid, improve grid resilience, and facilitate the integration of renewable energy sources. The impact of electric vehicles on sustainability, energy grid, and urban planning is awe-inspiring. Electric vehicles produce zero tailpipe emissions, reducing air pollution and greenhouse gas emissions, thereby improving air quality and mitigating climate change. Furthermore, electric vehicles become more prevalent, there will be an increased need for charging infrastructure, which will require smart and strategic urban planning to ensure convenient access to charging stations. Electric vehicles also offer the potential for grid integrations, allowing for more efficient energy management and reducing strain on the power grid. The future of electric vehicles looks promising, with market trend indicating significant growth and increasing adoption. Emerging technologies such as solid-state batteries, wireless charging, and vehicle-to-grid integration hold the potential to revolutionize the industry further. Electric vehicles have the capacity to positively impact sustainability, energy grid, and urban planning by reducing emissions, requiring strategic infrastructure development, and enabling more efficient energy management. And that, my friend, concludes our comprehensive introduction to electric vehicles. We have covered the basics of electric vehicle technology, components of electric vehicle, and discussed the future outlook and emerging trends. I hope this lecture has provided you with valuable insight into the world of electric vehicles. If you enjoyed this lecture and found it informative, I encourage you to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. By doing so, you will stay updated with our latest content on sustainable transportation and emerging technologies. Also, I would like to take a moment to acknowledge our sponsor, the Scholars Club, where learning becomes an engaging adventure, as it facilitates seamless connection between student and expert tutors. Be sure to visit their website to explore a wide range of educational resources and join the community of passionate learners. I would sincerely like to thank you all for joining us today and taking the time to learn about electric vehicles. Remember, the transition to electric mobility is an important step towards a sustainable future. Together, we can make a difference. If you have any question or feedback, feel free to reach out in the comment section below. Stay curious, stay engaged, and keep exploring the exciting worlds of electric vehicles.